Hi, I'm Diane Rowden, Hernando County Commissioner with awesome Hernando County. And I'm standing here today with Pastor Hal Hester with the Vineyard Church right here in Brooksville. And it's an exciting day you're having today.
Thank you. It is an exciting day. Thank you so much for coming out and hanging out with us.
Well, it's great. And you're having the Brooksville barbecue.
Yes, ma'am.
And maybe you can tell us all about this great party that you've had today, because when people hear this, it's going to be gone, but you're going to tell them we're going to have another one.
We are going to have another one. Absolutely. So, in fact, if they want to look, we've got even a website up, brooksvillebarbecue.com. And so they can start finding out as we start planning everything for the next one. But, you know, it really grew out of just our desire. When we bought this property, the biggest thing we wanted to do was to make an impact in our city, to really, you know, connect with our neighbors, to be bridge builders and be a part of our community. And so we knew, hey, this is the place where people park for the parade. This is the place where people park for the Blueberry Festival. Two of the biggest things that happen in our city. And we were like, look at these grounds. This would be a great place to have barbecues, to hang out, to have a good time, get to know our neighbors. And so this has been part of what we've wanted to do from the very beginning. And this time we really were able to pull everything together and do it on a much larger scale than we've done in the past.
Well, that is wonderful. And I recognize this facility because this is the old Register Chevrolet.
It's Register, right? Chevrolet. And then SunTrust was their mortgage center for a little
right.
bit. And now it's the Vineyard Christian Church.
So. But mainly it was Register Chevrolet because they still have the old showroom
yes.
right up front that you
yes.
guys are certainly making good use of.
We actually use that as our community center. And so we do a lot of, you know, feeding of those who, you know, are either homeless, or if they're not homeless, but that maybe they're just in economic difficult times. It's a no questions asked kind of place. You come, you have food, no strings attached. We're not going to, you know, twist your arm or anything. We just want you to come and be taken care of. And
well, that's wonderful. And we're right here in Hernando County in the Adventure Coast. And
yes.
I know your doors are open to everyone throughout the
absolutely.
County. So
absolutely.
Maybe you could give us an idea of your hours, your services that you have
bet,
here,
you bet.
Pastor Howell.
Well, we're right now, we just have one service on Sunday morning. We're praying about going to an additional service. We've been growing. It's been a good, you know, thing for us as well. But we're 10 o'clock on Sunday morning. Wednesday nights, the teen ministry is every Wednesday night. Then adults and smaller children, we do kind of in cycles, class sessions. So when we have a topic come up, that's the one we do, and it's, you know, 6-8 weeks or whatever. And then we give it a break so that people don't feel like they just disappeared into Bible class
right.
forever. And then during the week we have, like I said, at noon, there's people being fed every day through Second Chance Ministries. There's a number of days where they're feeding in the evening as well, Saturday nights. And then in terms of, you know, things going on here, there's so much going on here. I can hardly, you know, tell you all of it. But our homeschool group, one of our homeschool groups does their meetings here and their graduation ceremonies.
Oh, that's wonderful.
We just try to really make it open and available, you know, to our community. We're trying to build relationship with
them. And that's great. And I know that you're also on the bus route.
Yes.
So if people need to get here, but not on Sundays.
Yeah,
but,
unfortunately, but yeah.
You know,
yeah.
maybe for people who are in need of food or something,
yeah.
but we do have the bus route available, or
and
if people want to make donations, I'm sure that they can for helping to feed the homeless.
Sure, sure, so. Absolutely. In fact, you know, if you go on our website at vineyardchristianchurch.net, there's on our area for giving, you can actually just give to that ministry in particular. There's like a little drop-down menu, so it gives people a chance to commit to certain things that they like are really behind. Maybe they're, you know, not necessarily a part of the Vineyard, but they say, hey, I'd really like to get behind the feeding ministry. I'd like to get behind, you know, the teen ministry or something like that. They can do that.
Well, that's wonderful. And I had asked you before a little bit of information about the Vineyard
yes.
Christian Church, and it's really interesting. And I'm sure people can look that up and find out that this is not just something in Hernando County, that this
right.
is nationwide and actually international.
Yes,
right?
International. In fact, actually last summer we just had our first international gathering in about 30 years. The Vineyard as a whole is only 40 years old as a movement. It's a part of the Jesus People movement. So a lot of people, when they think, you know, the hippies on the beach in Los Angeles, well, that was our roots. That was our starting point. Of course, you know, we've grown up a little bit since then and all, but a
lot of baby boomers.
A lot
right?
of baby boomers, you know, and but now I would say, you know, it's very cross-generational.
You've got a lot of young people here, and
we do.
I noticed that Many of these people are from the congregation because they have the Brooksville barbecue
shirt. Yes, right? yeah,
so
absolutely.
That's great.
Yeah, well, you know, we've got it's one of the things I love about our congregation. You know, I've started churches in other places. When we came here to start this church, I just didn't know, like, you know, how Brooksville would receive us, but we really felt like, you know, God led us here. We had some good friends that were living here and invited us down the Leibensburgers, and they just said, hey, would you, you know, come? We feel like a Vineyard church would be great here. And we have just found just a receptive community. And, you know, of course, the contemporary music and the, you know, casual dresses makes it easier for young people to get involved.
Yeah.
And of course, we have really good gourmet coffee, too. So.
Well, good.
So you got to come check out the coffee.
I will. You know, and again, I look at the people here, and everybody seems to have a smile on their face, and they've got a good crowd in here, and I just want to thank you so much for coming to Hernando County, to the Adventure Coast, and everything's an adventure.
It's a great place to live. It really is.
Well, thank you very much, and God bless you.
God bless you. Have a great day.
Thank you.